myself included, thought that ball was going to Kyle Korver right there for an easy three.